2 inches of rain over the weekend leads to floods and flood warnings throughout central Iowa. Good afternoon and thank you for joining us. Central Iowa is soaking wet this afternoon.
2 inches or more of rain fell in much of our viewing area this past weekend, and as a result, nearly 30 central Iowa counties are under flood watches or warnings this afternoon. News Channel 8's Michelle Parker is joining us now live via Newstar 8 satellite near Greenfield with the latest on this. Michelle, what's going on?
Well, there has been some flooding because of the heavy rains that came overnight. We're here just south on a road just south of Highway 25, and you can see the fast-moving water rushing underneath this bridge behind me. But we'll look at a more incredible sight right here down this road. You can't get across it. The water has come all the way. In fact, it looks like a lake, and the only way you can get across is with a boat. That will be flooded, looks like, for at least a little bit, and that's one of the incredible sights we're seeing here in Adair County. Now let's look at some video that photojournalist Bob Thomas shot earlier this morning. Part of Highway 25 going into Greenfield is blocked because the water is over the road. According to the National Weather Service, at least 5 inches of rain fell in Adair County, 4 inches in Cass and Adams County. Flood warnings do remain for parts of Dallas, Adair, and Guthrie counties. Some farm fields are being flooded. One farmer we talked to says he's never seen such a wet fall, and that's making it hard on farmers.
All the hillsides are wet, you know, so it's been tough to get the beans out. We're going to need a week or two of dry weather before they can even combine.
Okay, we're back here live on this road. We're south of Highway 25 near Greenfield in Adair County. This particular road is underwater because of the flooding, and of course, we'll be watching to see what happens. If more rain falls, there could be more flooding. It could be worse flooding if that happens.
Mm-hmm. Michelle Parker, live near Greenfield. Michelle, thank you very much. Now, the